muchísimo. Alberto también sufre para mantener el ritmo de Joaquín Rodríguez y abriendo hueco ya con Fromm y con Alejandro Valverde. Alberto ha mirado atrás, ha visto que tenía hueco Fromm, que quiere reaccionar, que quiere perder lo mínimo posible en esas rampas del 23, del 22%.
Ahí ya se sienta, la verdad que aquí ya se suaviza, pero como ven, 22%, bestial lo que está pasando en este puerto, en nada.
Y Joaquín no quiere perder el liderazgo.
But he wanted to take that extra step forward, and he's made the kickoff right now. Oh, and it looks like it may well come his way. This is superb. He's got 1, 6, 7, 8, 10 bike lengths now as he goes up the hoy.
Well, it's a good move by Rodriguez, but it's not over yet. Like you said, this is the steep part. It flattens out a little bit, and there's still some time for the other guys to go.
Oh, the chase is on, and Gilbert is starting to try and just track into this one, and Nibali is also in there. Nibali running in fourth place, but just running in behind Gilbert and try and just get dragged along, but Rodriguez kicks again. Superb stuff on the steepest gradient. Everyone else starting to chug, but so does Gilbert. Look at him gritting teeth here. Absolutely superb by the Belgian champion. Nibali can't be counted out, but Rodriguez has got clear. He's hit the top here. He's got some clear space. Is it going to be the day for the Spaniard? Twice second, and this time, oh, this time surely it belongs to him. He's going to bring this one home, and suddenly he realizes what he has done. He has conquered the Miura. He has conquered them all, and he has taken the day here in some style.
What a ride by Rodriguez. Welcome.
Pronto para que no le se corte esa inyección en el...